Amigo Francisco Santana, Indian Andres Gutierrez, who's 21-0 with 19 knockouts. Andres, how did you achieve that record?
¿Cómo has superado para agarrar ese récord?
Yo creo que en base de trabajo, de dedicación, en base a eso hemos agarrado ese récord.
This is basically the hard work and the dedication and everything. And his hard work has pretty much helped him to reach to that goal.
Andres, everybody works hard. Francisco works hard, he works hard, I work hard. But to get so many knockouts, what are you doing that's the result?
Dice que todos hemos trabajado duro, pues yo trabajo duro, él trabaja, tú también trabajas duro. ¿Qué es la diferencia en lo que tú haces para poder agarrar tanto knockout?
Yo creo que la pegada que tenemos una buena pegada, para poder pudimos agarrar ese knockout gracias a la pegada que tenemos.
He's very confident. He feels this because of his hard. He hits hard. It's the hard hitting in his hands, and that's how he was able to be able to accumulate so many knockouts.
You've been sparring some people here. What's it like to spar?
Dicen que estás esparreada con muchos peleadores, como con Indian. ¿Qué es lo bueno que has aprendido de esparrar con ellos?
La verdad he aprendido muchas cosas. Son sparring difíciles, duros, complicados, y yo creo que eso es lo que aprendes, ¿no? Los diferentes estilos de peleadores, aprendes a cómo boxearles y ganarles.
This is that sparring's been really well, you know, he's a hard worker, very disciplined, dedicated, and he says that sparring with such fighters like him and many other fighters, he says that it's helped him to be able to, how to be able to box and bang and everything like that and bring out the best qualities in him. So that's how you keep learning and progressing.
Indian, you're very, very talented. You're one of the most young fighters that people talk about a lot, up-and-coming future champions. What do you think about him as a fighter?
Hey, honestly, you gotta watch out for this kid. This kid is gonna be the next champion of the world. He's only 19 years old. And with a record like that, this kid is one of the most accurate fighters I've ever been in the ring with. Somebody to watch out for, very nice, humble guy. You know, he's not a show-off, but when he's in the ring, he's in there to work. And one of these days, you're gonna see him at the top.
You're signed with Canelo right now. What's that like to be a fighter of Canelo Alvarez?
Dice que tú vienes de la promoción de Canelo Promotions. ¿Qué significa estar en el equipo de Canelo Promotions?
La verdad significa algo muy importante, de que me den la oportunidad de estar aquí peleando en su cartelera, y claro, muy orgulloso de estar entrenando con el campeón del mundo.
Is that it's an honor and it's a dream come true to be able to work with not only be a part of the promotions, but to be along and training with him, with the champion like Canelo. He says it's an honor, and he feels very proud of himself to be able to work with a champion like Canelo.
What's his nickname?
¿Qué es tu apodo?
Jaguarcito.
Jaguar, little jaguar.
He looks more like a little kid than a jaguar. Why jaguar?
¿Por qué jaguar?
Porque cuando estaba chico veía muchos documentales de los jaguares. Entonces me empezó a decir a mi papá, pues, ¿qué tanto ves que a los jaguares? Dice, ¿por qué no te pones jaguarcito?
¿De qué tanto te
ves? De tanto ver a los jaguares, porque me gusta mucho ese animal.
He says when he was a little kid, he used to always go on TV, go online, and research jaguars as a kid. He says that always attracted his attention. So his father was the one that told him, you know what, since you were always a big fan about the animal jaguar.
I thought the cars.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, que él creía que estabas mirando los carros.
No,
the animals.
No, he says that. So that's where the nickname came from.
And where is he from in Mexico?
¿De qué parte de México viene?
De Querétaro, México, pero radico en Guadalajara.
¿Entrenas en Guadalajara?
Ajá.
He's from Querétaro, México, but now he's living and training out of Guadalajara, Mexico.
Who are his favorite fighters in the world today?
¿Quiénes son tus mejores favoritos en este en esta época? Peleadores,
yo creo que uno de ellos pues, es el Canelo. También está Miguel Ángel Cotto, también es uno de los buenos. Mayweather también es uno de los buenos, porque son ellos son los importantes.
He says that right now. Well, obviously he feels his teammate Canelo Alvarez. Yeah, he feels one of the best ones out there. Miguel Cotto as well, Miguel Ángel Cotto. He feels that he's also a very good standout right now. And also Floyd Mayweather. He feels that those three right now are the best in this era.
Perfect. Anything you would ask him that I didn't ask? Who wins, Pacquiao or Mayweather?
¿Quién gana, Pacquiao o Mayweather?
Híjole, yo creo que es una buena pelea. Solo allá arriba se puede ver quién es el mejor.
He says, well, you know what? That'll be definitely a good fight, but only up in the ring you'll know who's the best.
What do you say?
They always do this, right? Always put us in the spot, bro.
Hey, it's money all day.
Indian, you fight similar to Floyd, so you know.
You know what? You got. You gotta go, amigo. Nos vemos. Muchísimas gracias.
Of course. 21 and 0, 19 knockouts. Next champion.
No, but also get this guy. This is exactly Josecito Lopez style.
Oh, we got it on the bag, imitating him and everything.
But do it one more time.
Okay, we'll do it again. Indian, future champion of the world.
This guy is doing so great also. No, I don't know this. This is
my tattoo artist.
Oh,
but you need a tattoo? I'll hook you up.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, are you going to get him any new tattoos now?
I'm going to work on him in a couple of hours.
Oh, no way, yesterday?
Did this then I get another piece coming in a couple of hours.
Wow. Does it hurt you?
Nah,
you're lying. It does hurt, huh?
You got to deal with it.
Yeah, you can take it. He's a fighter.
Hey, I get punched in the face for a living. You know, if I can't take a little needle on my skin.
That's true. Muchas gracias. Any messages, fans?
Que si quieres dar un mensaje a todos tus fans.
No, que okay. Muchas gracias por la entrevista y aquí vamos a andar el 15 de septiembre ando todo de nosotros.
Thanks a lot for all the support. You know, he's going to be around. And everybody tune in September 15th. He'll be fighting the undercard of the Canelo Lopez undercard.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more. VSMovieBorn.com. I'm Melly Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. One more thing.